Here we go, it's round two. Heavyweight fights, don't blink, because one big shot and this thing could be over.
Because that's so big, because they can push, because they've got the weight behind them, they may not be connecting, but trust me, when they connect, that's when this fight sets on fire, because someone's going to get hurt and someone's going to react.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. He fails to score with that left hook. And he misses with that jab. Final 10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp. These two fighters promised us great action. They didn't give it to us in that round. Bell rings, and we start the third. Has determined that they can walk through any punches that their opponent throws, and that's a very confident spot to be in.
I've seen some fighters with a granite chin. You could hit them with a sledgehammer, they are not going to move. But then I've seen some mad punches with a chin like a crisp. As soon as you touch them, they're gone. And this is the danger spot.
Is Frazier in trouble? May just do it. He is not moving. What a shot that put him down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That left scores. Threw the hook, didn't land. It looks like he's gonna survive the round here, but just barely. From this moment forward, he cannot afford to lose another round.
Wow, is that...
Here's the bell for round four. There's no doubt that this fighter's power can change the fight around in an instant. You can't afford to make one single minor mistake.
Sometimes when you get in there with someone that's so powerful, you're thinking, you just have to be smarter than him. You've got to be like a little favorite, a pickpocket.
There's no doubt that this fighter's power can change the fight around in an instant. You can't afford to make one single minor mistake. Hit him with the left jab. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Confidence do you build when your opponents hit you with their best shot and you walk right through?
What a gift. What a gift it is to have a chin where you know you can walk through anything and everything. When you let those shots go and it's just bouncing up and they're locking you down, it's so demoralizing. It absolutely breaks your heart. What else can you do?
This round could go either way, 10 seconds to go. This fight could not be any closer, could it, Johnny?
It's too hard to split. Do you listen to your head or your heart?
Who's gonna be the first one to get buzzed? Talk about a fighter having power. Don't just look at the head punches they throw. Look at the body shots. That can be the real difference.
I've seen certain fighters that can determine just their power alone. Forget tactics. They know the second they touch you, it's done. That's where the confidence comes from.
Exchanges from both men in this round. Here goes Fury!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Fury just got clipped. The big fella might be in big trouble. Oh, what a punch. Is Frazier in trouble? A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. This one could go either way. Every round. Raise the bell to start round six. Power is obviously the great equalizer in boxing, but when you know your opponent is relying on that so heavily, how do you deal with it?
You've got to be courageous when you get in there with someone that's bigger, stronger, and faster. You've just got to use brain.
Tyson Fury in serious trouble. I don't see how he's going to get out of this. Well, it's onward and upward after another knockout win here.
Oh, what a shot. What a shot. You see shots like that in the gym. At least for once, this is on TV. Thousands around the world saw that shot. They probably even heard it.